नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आरसन। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई हैव ब्रॉट अ सिंगल चेयर फॉर यू एंड मोर देन द डिजाइन आई वांटेड टू टॉक अबाउट द कॉन्सेप्ट पार्ट। लेटली आई हैव बीन गेटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ इंक्वायरीज, बट चेयर इज वन थिंग दैट अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल गेट कंफ्यूज अबाउट। वॉट इज द एक्चुअल यूज एंड वॉट रियली हैपन्स इज पीपल कंफ्यूज द डाइनिंग चेयर विद द रूम चेयर्स and the high back chairs with the other chair. So I'm talking about the concept here. This is a high back chair. The back is 5 feet out and out. This is 30 inches, 2.5 feet, and front to back this is 28 inches. That's close to 2.5 feet again. Antique wood, antique gold paint, white velvet fabric, and the design you can see here. This design is quite visible in a lot of places, in the showrooms, in several videos. I've seen this particular design in some movies, and I've seen this a lot of places, so it's not very uncommon. But the work, obviously, when Arsan is doing something, we take care of the quality, the wood part and the finishing and everything. Now this one is going to Vellore, Tamil Nadu. Talking about the uses and the concept itself, this is a high back chair. High back chair is generally associated either with the elder of the house, or as a Maharaja chair, or as a royal chair in a setup. This is not a dining chair, this is a room chair. So if you are planning to use something like this for a dining, the height of the sitting has to be raised to around 20 inches. Currently this is 16. Now let me sit on it. And you can see the overall looks of the chair. How does it look? This chair is used along with sofa sets. So two chairs for a high back, and that gives a different look to the sofa set. And interesting part is this chair works with any kind of sofa set you have in wood. Colors obviously can be changed. If you have something in wooden finish, that can be changed to this finish. That can be done. Or you want this one in wooden finish, that can be done also. So it can work along with a sofa set. It can work as bedroom chairs. In bedrooms, generally people have a concept of two chairs with a coffee table. And this type concept works very well with that. This chair can work as a Guruji chair or a deity chair or Sai Baba chair. That concept also works fine. So red velvet fabric you can place on it, and it works very nicely as a Guruji chair. Other uses may be a single setup, like in lobby you want to keep two chairs with a coffee table in the middle, or a designer stool for the vase kind of thing. So that concept also works fine with this particular design. This is the wing chair. On both sides you see the wing, and the concept of the chair in itself is very nice and have been used in a lot of places. Another interesting use for this one is, I saw, in fact, one of our clients told us that he wanted to give this to his dad. So a special chair for someone special, something like this, a different chair for the elder of the house. One of our clients have given similar chair to something like a corporate gift to one of their clients. And yes, the Guruji chair, as I mentioned, a lot of people use the Guruji Gaddi. So something like this looks very nice. Any other use you can think of about for this chair and similar work, if you want something like this, you can contact us and we'll create that for you and deliver to your home. This one going to Vellore, Tamil Nadu. Anywhere in India you want, we deliver there. Out of India, we deliver to most of the places. And the work and the art is the Arsan quality that I'm showing you. We have more than 500 videos on YouTube. For a lot and lot of stuff that we have made, different designs, different colors, different concepts for sofas, dinings, swings, and bedroom chairs, beds in itself, bed cots, and a lot of home stuff. So anything similar you are looking for, contact us and we'll be happy to serve you. For pricing, you can visit our website, arsanwoods.com. There are a lot of stuff with the prices, or you can contact us, we'll give you the price. Hope you like this, and if you have some suggestions, please let us know. You can write in the comment section. We'll be happy to take your advice. Thank you so much.